Japanese maglev that is the fastest passenger train in the world has broken its own speed record. The train reached 603 kilometers per hour in a test run on Tuesday, surpassing its previous record of 581 kilometers per hour set in 2003. If this record-breaking train were to become a reality in India, you could reach from Goa to Bangalore in an hour and Delhi to Mumbai in about 2.5. Japan's high-speed rail services are among the most advanced in the world,